Let's begin with some breaking news that's coming in. This is now in the wake of sexual harassment allegations made against four senior executives. Dentsu Aegis Network has asked Kartik Iyer, Praveen Das, Bodhisatwa Dasgupta and Dinesh Swamy to step down. In fact, the company released a press statement saying that the company had zero tolerance policy towards any kind of harassment at workplaces, and in that respect has asked four of these top executives to step down. Let's in fact go across to Tanima, who's joining us at this point. Tanima, we've seen multiple posts as far as these four people are concerned, the kind of accusations that have been made, and this is in fact a big deal because this is an extremely big company, and for them asking four of their top executives to step down.
That's right. In fact, this comes from the fact, Avni, that there have been a series of allegations which have now made its way online. Sandhya Menon, remember, the journalist who has in fact revealed stories of a lot of survivors, she had put out these posts where women who were working in that company have in fact talked about what kind of experiences they had to go through and that these four executives were involved. In fact, the post that has in fact been put online by Sandhya Menon actually details how there were certain parties in which women were groped. There were certain comments passed to them that these executives would also brag about the fact that they have the kind of encounters, sexual encounters that they had, or they fantasized about, dropping hints at these women that they might want to do something to take place beyond professional relationship with them. So these are strong allegations which have in fact been leveled by these women who have been kept anonymous on the post, but against naming these four executives, that it was quite routine. And even when they complained to their seniors, once again, even in this case we see, Avni, that even when complaints have been made to seniors, there was no action taken. In fact, some of these seniors themselves, the executives themselves, were responsible for these women and their job security, and they would laugh it off. Very, very brazen accounts in fact put out in the social media post which Sandhya Menon has in fact put online now, right, Clearly exposing how these executives were harassing women.